without the infusion of capital from another source, the likelihood of maintaining a golf course at Camarillo Springs is highly questionable. There is a significant risk that the golf course would close given its current condition and the economic viability associated with redeveloping the golf course.